got a long way to go. Yep. Pull some beef.
Huh. Oh, I forget.
Not a big tank. Yep.
You get probably double the mileage in this thing.
Really? Oh, yeah, in terms of, yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, sure.
Right?
Definitely.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah,
I
think
you're
going
to.
It's good to go again.
Alright. Drink some water real quick.
Alright.
There you go.
Another good thing about that mirror, it's a great help. It's a good mirror, actually.
Yeah. I just wrapped it out.
That is nice.
Sturdy, too. It's supposed to hold like 20 pounds. It's not that much, but it's enough for like sleeping bags and shit.
How did this get?
A little too hard. There you go. Alright. It's gonna be a little windy, but.
Yeah, that's what I'm afraid about, the 138.
Yeah, but it's. We don't always pull over, just go slow.
Alright.
It's always an adventure, you know?
Always.
Gotta keep it that way.
About all the people that do that. They sit at home all day long.
I mean, no one's here. It's probably less than.
I saw so many people riding bikes yesterday when I was coming home. So, first thing I got home, I rode Foothill for a long ways.
Nice.
I'm gonna take it easy down this canyon because it beats the hell out of your bikes.
It does. Alright.
Like Rock Canyon.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Fucking past me.
So I wear my Doc Martens when I ride in the street. It's a whole different ride.
Yeah.
Want some gum?
No, I'm good. Just want to check out where we are.
No wind, it's nice.
Yeah. Check out where we are, keep going, I guess.
Oh, it's only 11:15. Nice. This is great. I thought it was like 1. So this thing's an hour ahead. Okay. This is perfect. Yeah, we just keep following this. Then we'll hit down to Miller Canyon. We can go Crestline for lunch. It'll be like a 20-minute drive once we're off the road. Yeah, might be less windier later in the day. You know how wind is, it comes and goes. And either way, it wasn't too bad. It wasn't as bad as that one time.
Oh no, that's with nothing right now.
Yeah. Yeah,
behind that little trailer was working.
Oh, shit, turn off the battery. Look at that boat. I'll be camping on the other side of the lake somewhere over there. We'll see it eventually.
Or some part of it. You want a water?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna have some too.
Yeah, this time I absolutely won't pass you up. We're gonna slow traffic. Congratulations.
Well, if there's slow traffic, I'm just gonna wait.
That's fucking trash.
You gotta pass me.
Come on, people. Yeah.
Really drop some men out here. Of all the fucking places in the world, they thought this was the best place. Mm-hmm. What is wrong with these fucking people? It's all about education. Jose used to be the same way. He used to throw shit out the window until I taught him.
That's so fucking ghetto. You don't do that no more. It's all about education. When we were kids, that was a normal thing to do, by the way. Need something in the car, you're out the window. So yours and mine.
I got two others on the other sides. Yeah, we got one more battery, so we'll probably get the whole ride, maybe down into Crestline a little bit, once I switch to the last battery.
Right. We don't need to get the ride back, pretty much sure I got the ride there.
Where'd you start filming?
What?
Where did you start filming?
I started filming from when we left the gas station.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I might get a little bit of the ride back. I'll switch batteries.
The batteries aren't lasting that long.
Yeah, it's a good system that I got this battery set. It'll also be a great day to camp. So there's gonna be like sunny, partly cloudy. It's just sunny out here.
Perfect out here.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I'm gonna come back and camp out here, so.
Yeah, where you guys gonna camp at?
That side of the lake over there.
Inside the camping area?
There's like like the area that has like no power boats and shit. There's like
bring that kayak too.
I was thinking of bringing the raft. because Peter wants to go fishing.
You got and that I was kayak. Like,
oh, if we're bringing the truck, I can bring the raft.
And the kayak.
Yeah.
Just make sure you wear a life vest.
Yeah.
Yeah, a kayak works good, too.
Yeah.
I'll bring a kayak.
Yeah, why not?
You still don't have enough practice on the road to be riding by yourself too far. What'd you get, man?
All right, you need a new fucking...
There is a bit of a... A little bit of aggression you gotta have on the road sometimes. Not as much as I have, but just a little bit. Alright, see if there's...
Probably gonna tighten this. It's like a little loose now, you see? It's clutch lighter. It's a little loose, but it's fine. Yeah.
Yeah, look at this shifter's pretty nifty.
Yeah, I need something like that.
You get an aftermarket one like that.
Thank you. See where those trees are at?
What's that?
Those trees over there, that's where I'm camping.
Yeah, I know that.
See, there's campsites in there. And you see the bathroom.
Yeah, that'd be a nice spot.
Yeah, we'll show the GoPro.
Very nice.
Yeah, we're gonna go camping over there. Who knows? Peter might be fishing right now.
What's that?
Peter might be already here fishing right now. He said he might go early.
Oh, is he there?
Yeah, he might be there. I could call and ask. Yeah. There's Silverwood. It's really pretty. There's like some like monastery or something over there. You see that on the hill?
Oh, yeah.
It's like a monastery or something. Some church. I know there's like a Buddhist monastery in there, though. I don't want to reserve.
A Shaolin temple.
Yeah. This is a nice view of the lake. This is like the whole lake.
Oh, yeah.
Literally.
This guy's lake?
Yeah. It's nice. Yeah, that'll be a nice spot to. I can see exactly where we'll launch, too. Like, you see this little road that winds down to it?
Yeah.
Nice. It's cool being, like, above it. Because now when I'll be down there, I'll be like, oh, yeah, I was up here. You know?
Absolutely.
Yeah. That'll be sick. It's really cool. You see that? I think that's a bicycle trail right there. You see that? It goes along the lake.
Yeah, no, this whole concept is cool.
Yeah. Silverwood's nice.
That road that goes that way? Look, yeah. At with the Jeep, there's a road. Like, you can see the crevice right in there.
Yeah, well, we were on that mountain right there. That's Cleghorn. You see that?
Yeah, but we came out over here.
Yeah, we came out right there, yeah.
To the right of this. But there's another road I took it with the Jeep.
I see it, like, in that valley. Yeah, it's, like, lower than Cleghorn.
I think I got a mosquito on my helmet.
Yeah, let's keep moving, I guess.
That'll be like your mom. Your mom ain't no bug.
Well, in the helmet, it's no fun. Alright, let's get down. Let's get down there.
Where?
Get down to Crestline. This will take us to Crestline eventually.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you good?
Yeah, I gotta get my glasses.
Yeah, take your time. I'll see, it's up there real quick. This might be the road. There's fucking mosquitoes everywhere.
drink. Thank you.
We went pretty far. We just got to turn around a little bit though, actually. See, see right here? That light goes down. So we just got to go back a little bit. But yeah, this is awesome. This is what leads to Pilot Rock.
That's what I thought.
This is a trail.
Looks pretty ugly up there.
Yeah, that's why it's like an achievement to get to Pilot Rock.
Yeah.
That's cool. All right. Well, that's for another day, I guess. We can go down and go to Crestline. All right. So, as we go down.
Go the right way.
As we go down, we got to make. Yeah, I need to get. I'm going to put the phone mount back on. I'm going to need that.
Yeah.
It's going to help. Just take it easy. I think it was probably where those cars were at. Wherever there's a way down, pretty much, should be the only one.
It's a real trail.
Oh, yeah, that's awesome.
I said, I hope it's a real trail.
Oh, you hope it's a real trail? It is. Yeah. It's like marked on Google. There was another one that isn't a real trail. Wait, let me make sure that we're going the right one.
Yeah, because some look like the trail, so you get.
Yeah. No, but this one is a real one. Like this one.
It's got a number.
It's got like a line, you know, through Google. Look, it's wide. You can see how wide it is.
Go by people. You're not supposed to do that.
Yep. All right, I'm ready when you are.
Lucky I'm tired.
You feel tired? So we can just head back. We don't have to go into Crestline because it's going to be out of our way.
Is it?
Well, it's 20 minutes. Once we get down to 138, it's 20 minutes. You know, in the other direction. So then whatever we do, we're gonna have to ride 20 minutes that way, and then
we'll
whatever.
We'll do it another day since I worked my ass off yesterday. I feel it.
Yeah, we just head back.
And then you're gonna go camping.
Yeah, no, exactly. I don't mind. So yeah, we'll just head down and then go on 138 and head home.
Yeah, or go to Wrightwood and eat real quick.
To what? Wrightwood? That's out of the way.
Or
what, Silverwood?
Forever.
Yeah, they did take forever last time.
Whatever, we see some tacos or something, just pull over.
Alright.
Yeah, it took forever.
Yeah, there were good burgers though. Well, because you did say take your time, and she was like, alright.
Wow. Just say that to me.
Yeah, I know, but some people, those were like.
She did it on purpose.
No, I think, she didn't do it on purpose, but she was just like, I can wait a little bit.
You wait because it came out.
Yeah.
You know. That's other people. I'm thinking, they're just so quick.
Yeah.
And you best not even think of hurrying.
Yeah.
Those are the kind of people you don't say, hey, what's going on?
Mm-hmm.
Your grandma would have. She's like, she was probably the first Mexican Karen in this country.
All right.
shit. The one that has a lot of paths, like a circle and shit. You go this way, look. So we did pass it. So when we get out in the open over here, I guess. Yeah, it's the one where we went like down wide and there's a lot of paths where you can go up higher and steep. You go the one all the way on the right, it's the road down. So, just go and take it easy, we'll get back.
Your light's on.
Huh?
Your light on your phone.
My light on my phone is off? Yeah. Yeah, it's not that far.
You wanna go that way or go this way?
Well, it's gonna be easier down the hill right here, isn't it? We'll be right back on the 138.
You're good. We're good.
should be right up ahead, like on the other side. I just want to make sure we don't pass it. Yeah, it's like, it's a little more, like, it's like less than a, about half a mile, maybe less. No, not that way, this way.
Thank you.
play for you.
I'm pretty sure that's it down there. That was a road or not. I thought that was the road. And I looked and I saw this fucking big ass ditch.
Same thing happened to me earlier. I went to a rut and yeah. Bike fell on my leg. The handlebars got boom right here.
Oh damn.
That's why I took me so long.
Yeah, so I was waiting a minute. Oh shit, you can grab that off my... It's my blinker.
Bro. Yeah, the whole blinker broke. Yeah, need a new blinker. Good shot.
What, it's a shot?
Yeah, I get some aftermarket ones. Yeah, those are good ones too.
Yeah.
It happens. Part of riding this type of trail.
Yeah.
It's a tough trail.
It's at the end too.
What's that?
Right at the end too.
Yeah, I fell to the left. See, I fall to the right and then to the left. The left one was worse.
Alright.
I was stuck there.
Yeah, no, I was like, shit, I gotta wait a minute.
Yeah.
And then come back. There we go.
Thank you. crust line.